Hi, I'm Dr. Elliot Adam with today's card of the day, which is the Ace of Pentacles reversed. Now, upright or reversed, all the aces in the tarot indicate the opportunity for a new beginning. And when the Ace of Pentacles comes up reversed, it usually indicates a hesitancy to actually get a new beginning started because of either procrastination or fear. You can see that there's this doorway forming in the garden of the card. And it's almost like you're at the threshold, you're looking at the door, you're just about to cross over the threshold and go through it, but there's that fear that's stopping you from going forward. This card's telling you that hesitancy is actually going to rob your momentum. And Pentacles cards have to do with the earth element. So this is a card of manifesting something and actually getting it in the ground, getting it in the real world. If you can resist your hesitancy and actually pass through your procrastination phase, you stand to gain a lot. To read a lot more about this card or to schedule a session with me, visit ElliotOracle.com.